we are back once again sa ating unboxing series. So today we are going to unbox the Huawei Freelace. Ito po ano ay kasama nung watch, kung matatandaan nyo nung nag-unbox tayo ng watch, kasama nito. So magkano nga ba yung Huawei Freelace? Actually nung ito is bundled siya with this Huawei watch, yung binili ko siya ng 84.9. This one cost only for 1 dirhams dahil sa UAE yung siya binili, ano. But then dito sa Oman, sa retail, sa mga retail shops ano po, ay nagkakalagay ata ito ng nasa 29, 30, something like that. Nakita ko sa Lulu, it's 29.9 reals. Doon sa Sharaf din, 29 reals din siya. Doon sa Huawei City Center, I don't know kung magkano yung retail price nito. So anyway, Huawei Freelace, ito yung wireless headphones or earphones, ano. So meron siyang 18 hours of playback, saka fast charge, mabilis lang siyang i-charge. So yes, let's see, we will unbox this one. Of course, sa pag-unbox, anong kailangan natin? Susi! Alam mo naman yan, lagi naman yan, ano. Lagi naman susi lang kailangan natin pag-unbox. So, anyway. Ayan. Ito yung mga masarap na parte ng pag-unbox. The way you hear the old things. Okay. Clear it up. Ang ganda yung packaging niya, no? See, let's see. Of course, yan, hinihila siguro to dahil yan, may hilaan naman dyan. Let's see. Yun naman pala, dapat dahan-dahan lang, huwag pabigla-bigla. Yun. Yan. So, ang ganda ng ano, presentation niya. Ang ganda ng packaging, ano. Ang lupit talaga itong Huawei. Ang packaging. See? Wow! Para siyang... Ano ba yun? Para siya talagang necklace. Yung mga jewelry necklace. Yung box niya. Ang ganda. See? It's black. Then, with the Huawei logo there. And then, pagbukas mo, ano... Ito na, madam, yung necklace niyo. Ang ganda ng packaging niya. So, of course, this is the Freelace itself. And we will see. Wow. Ano pa bang kasama? Ganda ng pagka... So, this is the Freelace itself. Ang ganda. Yan. Ganda ng packaging. So, meron siya dyan. Let's put this one here. And we will see. Meron pa sa loob. Of course, ang mga abubot. User manual. User manual, ano po. Then, we have the charging cable. USB to female Type-C. Yes. And then, we have the ear tips. Pwedeng palitan yung mga ear tips niyan. Different sizes of ear tips. Yeah, we'll keep like that. We'll keep it that way. Then, of course, meron na naman tayong pagpupuyatan as usual. The user manual. But let me just take a quick view, ano, para alam natin kung paano gamitin to. Okay. So, as you can see, ito siya. Of course, yung earplug, makikita natin yung volume up button, tapos may function button, volume down, tapos power button indicator. So meron siyang indicator, ano po. So, yes, it's nice. Yan, yung yung Huawei Hyper Technology, ito yon na once na nilagay mo, sinaksak mo siya sa compatible phone, ano, it will automatically pair to your device na mayroon siyang USB Type-C connector. So, let's take a look with the actual Freelace. Yan. Ang ganda na ang ano niya, packaging niya. So, ganyan lang, ano. Dahan-dahan lang na ating i-unpack. Para siya talagang necklace. Ayan. Ganda. Yes. Ang galing ng packaging. So, of course, ito siya. May tawag dito eh. Memory metal. Yata yung tawag dito na kahit gaano pa. Kahit ano pang gawin mong pagganyan-ganyan, babalik pa rin siya sa dating anyo. See, ito yung nakita ko agad, no. Kung mapapansin nyo, dumikit na sa isa't isa. So, ibig sabihin, the both side end ng earplug mismo ay magnetic. May functionality yan kung bakit magnetic. Kasi once na nilagay mo ng nakaganyan, meaning to say, nasa off, naka-off siya. Then once you open like that, you're ready, you're turning on. So, let's see. Okay. Yes. Ayan. So, as usual, of course, ito yung power button. Let's try power up kung meron nga ba. Meron nga ba siyang laman? Dapat magpo-flash yan. Magpo-flash yung indicator kung meron siyang power. Let's see. So, yan. It's flashing. Then, of course, makikita nyo rito, minus and plus. Yan yung volume up and down. At yung sinasabing pang-charge, this one. Yan. So, kung meron kang compatible na phone, na USB-C, you can simply connect this one. Then, of course, yan. So, gamit mo. Magcha-charge na ngayon yan. So, pwede mong i-charge using your phone. Ano? Then, I don't know kung naka-pair na rin siya. Let's see. I don't know. Yeah. But anyway, so ang kinagandahan nito, no? This is so yung itong Huawei Freelace, ano, it comes in 3 different colors actually. Pero yung napunta sa akin is yung color amber orange. So ang available color in the market is, of course, meron pang graphite black, emerald green, and ito yung amber sunrise. Tapos yung sinasabi ko kanina, ang tawag dito is memory metal cable, kasi kahit ano pang ano mo diyan, pagka binalik mo diyan, babalik siya sa dati niyang form, parang band lang siya. So, of course, yeah. It's very nice. See, as you can see, yung build niya, talagang high quality build. Yeah, this one. So, you can charge this one using your compatible phone, USB Type-C. Or you can actually use yung provided na this one. Charging cable. So, it'd be nice. You can charge this one for 5 minutes and then it will last for 4 hours yung battery life niya. Tapos kung full charge siya, 18 hours. At ang standby time niya is 12 days. So, yes, very nice product from Huawei. Congratulations on Huawei. Napakaganda nung gawa ninyo. Then, of course, dahil na-unbox na natin, I will try to explore about it. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video, comment, share this video, and of course, subscribe na rin sa aking video. Maraming salamat. And that's it.